Forgive the audio. This is done on the surface. Here's what we want to do. We want to be able to take an app from the task list and span it. So here we go. I have no apps here open. I do have apps in the task list, and I want to span this Edge application. So I'm going to grab it, come over, and you see I can't span it. And this is an app that I want to span.